Guys, and welcome to e-learning skills. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can videoscribe using your phone like this. So the app I'm going to use is called Benime. You need to download it from the Play Store. It is free of charge. You need to click on this plus button. Then you can put the name of the project that you need to create. Here I can describe as Videoscribe. And then you click create. So the first thing, for example, if you want to Videoscribe using text, like for example, I can write hello, welcome to e-learning skills, and then I click insert. So there are different ways here, there are different font style. You can choose the one that you like. So I will stick to this one. Then we have the delay. I'm going to put to 0.3 seconds, and then duration I'm going to put up to 6 seconds, like that, and then pause to 3 seconds. So this is an example. So when it play, it is going to play like this. If you can think that is fast, you can increase or you can reduce the timeline by clicking on the text and then editing it. So that is the first part. The second part, you click on the plus button. And then the other thing that we are going to insert, let me say for example, if I want to start to insert text first, I click on text, I add a text that I want to use in my video, for example like this. Click insert, and then you can reduce the font here. I can reduce the font size, then like this. If I think this is best for me, I can place it there. And then timeline duration, delay I'm going to put 3 seconds, and then the duration I'm going to put up to 0.6 seconds. And then because it's just a tutorial, and then I'm going to pause up to 3 seconds. I'm going to click play, or before that I can add sticker. Click on sticker. We have different shapes here. These are the reasons that I'm going to use. For example, if you want to people, you come to people and you can choose the variety of people that are here that you want to use them in your project. Let's say for example I want to use this one, and then I will increase the size up to here. I place it there, and then I'm going to put duration. I'm going to maintain 0.6, delay 0.3 seconds, pause 0.3 seconds, and then I'm going to click OK. So this is the first. If it is playing, it is going to play like this. So this is the basics. You can continue adding the text and adding the images that you are going to use, because we have a lot of stickers, we have a lot of shapes. If you want content for educations, they are there. Animations, they are there. Community helpers, biology people, and so on. Drawings, even they are there. Even if you need flags for all the countries, they are here. All other things that you can use to explain to Videoscribe your video or your movie, I think Benime is the best, and also the best app to use to explain for your work. After that, if you doesn't like the hand, there are variety of hands that you can choose, different hands that you can choose here. And also, apart from that, if you need to change the background not to be white, you can select the color, or you can put an image into that a background like that color if I need like that. And also, apart from that, even you can add music by clicking that. You can voice over, or you can put your music track from your gallery. So guys, this is how you can Videoscribe using Benime. And the last thing is that if you want to remove this watermark, you click on that watermark, and if you have an internet connection, you watch an ad and the watermark is removed. If you want to use the pro version, I guess who doesn't need to use the pro version, because we can remove the watermark by only watching an ad. So don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to share. See you in the next tutorial. Thank you.